I don't know what his company was.
No, he's nice with it, dude.
He is. I watched this video and then the one he posted right before it all the way through. And he just 1v1s motherfuckers and deletes people.
Loving the dive into an ice spike.
That's it's so crazy how he does it. So I'm saying his movement is just next level.
For that ice spike to hit, you do have to be somewhat unpredictable.
Not gonna lie, I ran into him. I never ran into him alone, but it was like